Hi there, this is Jen Jen from Spokane Public Library, and I am at my local feed store, 9 Mile feed store. Today is an exciting day for me because this is my baby chicks are coming in. 8 o'clock sharp this morning, the feed store received an order of 200 chicks, and here are the fabulous employees taking care of them, getting them settled after an incredible journey of 3 days. This baby came all the way from New Mexico. We're hatched out on April 15th in 72 hours. They are here and they're laying here.
Oh.
Yes, you can see, as you can see, they're still unloading. They come from the post office after they were hatched out at around 11 o'clock on April 15th. They loaded up, send them on the plane at 8 o'clock this morning. They get a call from the post office, and 200 of them needs to be tended to right away, given water and feed and heat. So, stay tuned for further episodes on this chicken series, A Year in the Coop. A Year in the Chicken Coop. In this series, I will be sharing with you the whole stories of chicken and chicken keepings, from baby pairs to varieties that is tried and true for Northwest temperatures, climate, and some basics of chicken care. And this is Jeff. Say hi, Jeff.
Hi. Here you go.
Is this mine?
This is yours.
Oh, what are those? Are this the two?
It's the two, and then you wanted an Americana and Rhode Island Red.
How many did you give me?
Just the four.
I want more than four.
Right, so you can only have five.
I want another one. So I need five extra, more than just the
extra order. That's it. Only five.
Oh no, yesterday you promised the two special order does not count.
Okay.
All right. Stay tuned for more details in the next episode.